My name is Ruth and I'm one of the Italy specialists for our brand new Europe department in the UK office. And we've launched Italy very recently because we've had a lot of success with our US-based clients, and we've chosen Italy because we all love it and think it's a great starting point. It's the first European destination, first short-haul destination that we've had at Audley in 22 years, so it's really, really exciting, and I can't wait for you to see what we've got to offer there.
Hi, I'm Nick. I'm one of the Antarctic specialists here at Audley. We've got a lot of new exciting boats for next year coming out. We've got the Resolute, the Hondius, and the Greg Mortimer. All luxury boats, but with an expedition feel. These boats have realised that people do want a certain amount of luxury, but still want the expedition side of things. So lots of great excursions, getting off the boat as much as possible, kayaking, walking, hiking, all sorts of things like that.
Hi, my name's Heather, and I'm one of the China specialists here at Audley Travel. Earlier this year, I was lucky enough to go back to China and to explore some new excursions that we'll be working with for 2019. One of the most exciting experiences I found was over in Shanghai, exploring the French concession area by bike. It was an amazing experience to see the contrast of the old and new Shanghai, and it really gave me a different perspective of the city.
Hi, I'm Will. I'm the USA product manager at Audley. And this year we've been looking at Route 66 and how we can best offer that. But in order to do it justice, you really need to dedicate around 4 weeks to it if you're going to see all of the incredible things on route. If you only have 2 weeks, there are a couple of ways to tackle this. You can either split it in half and do one half 1 year and one half the next year. Or what you could do is you could look at the driving section from Chicago to St. Louis, which is packed with Americana and history, and then flying from St. Louis to Albuquerque, and then tackling the desert section to LA from there.
My name is Chris Wilson. I'm one of the senior specialists in the Australia and New Zealand department here at Audley. Two recommendations for luxury touring in New Zealand for 2019. I think they'd have to be private gourmet wine tour of the Marlborough region of New Zealand, meeting some of the small family vintners who make the very best wines in New Zealand that you certainly won't find in this country, and a helicopter flight over the Southern Alps, lakes and glaciers, including a landing and, if you can, a picnic on top of the peaks. That's one of the highlights of my trip to New Zealand from last year.